Thanks a lot, and may God bless you.
Kadaga challenged students to have a vision beyond Uganda and East Africa by studying international languages such as Germany, French, and Kiswahili.
So why don't you take an interest in studying German? German. By the way, education in Germany is free. From zero to PhD. And they have manpower shortage. So knowing the German language would be an advantage even when you're applying for a visa. French is now a language of the community.
She advised students to start small investments in tree planting, poultry, and more rearing and farming in a bid to end poverty.
You can invest in trees, you plant trees. By the time you're in senior six, you'll have a forest of trees which you can sell and look after yourself. You can rear poultry. You know, you can get a hen in the cock at 30,000, rear them, and in a short time, they produce.
To commend the leadership of this school for doing us proud. A-level results come out, whenever A-level results come out, I look out on the first page for Iganga Girls Senior Secondary School. Because that's now your place. They are our best, not only in Busoga, but the whole of Eastern Uganda. Can you clap for yourself?
Anthony Mula, who represented the Chairperson Board of Governors, Victoria Sechitoleko, applauded Kadaga for being a role model to the girl child.
I want to equally thank you for the humility. I think if there is a leader I have met and I have known of great humility, that beats no other among the so many leaders I've interacted with. The Right Honorable Dr. Aitwala Kadaga is exceptional. And that humility, I believe our young girls can be able to emulate you on that as a strong character that should equally raise them to great heights at some point in their lives.
The school leadership also pointed out a number of challenges, including the poor road network to the school, which they requested for support.
We wish to pray that through your support, Right Honourable, we can actualize this as our main achievement for the school management, the Board of Governors, and Friends of Iganguesses by having that road tarmac. Right Honourable, that road.
Emily Kukweza applauded Kadaga for being a voice to many oppressed and marginalized women.
Thank you for being a champion for the oppressed and marginalized women and for tirelessly working and standing tall and firm for our rights and against inequality with all your might. Thank you so much.
Story by Donald Kiria for the news in Iganga.